The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Atari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers, this is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Atari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There is no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, our group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pat Katari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a... Revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Buckle up, people. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
All right, we're all clear. Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area.
Eyes on the target. Let's move. drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango. And baby makes three.
I'm moving to position. I need to get to a better position. I've got the target.
I got it. Moving to position.
Roger. Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot.
Engaging.
Got him.
We good? Shit got close for a second there. We got tangos. Danger close.
I got one narco. Up in the watchtower.
Pere todo saldrá bien.
Yo, Sicario, with a submachine gun.
Where you going? Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Your thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's... not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
He can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Got another tango. Got a third target. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
I'm getting a position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Roger that.
Say the
word.
Marked.
Engaging tangos.
He's dead.
Back. They see you.
We're good.
I'm in. Let's go.
mass execution.
The cartel's sending a message. Here's what happens to rebel sympathizers.
They haven't been up there long. We must have really pissed somebody off on that last op. Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Toyo Farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. That makes five. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
I'm moving to position.
Need to get to a better position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target marked.
Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot.
Taking a shot.
Tango down.
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
There's a weapons case over here.
Hola.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here. Thank you.
sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. Here.
This will go nice with my boots.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us see. Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out. I'm taking the bike.
Go on without me.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pak Atari now?
Atari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. Deploying drone.
Cartel gunman, over by the dump.
Target. Back up.
Civilians in the area. I got one narco.
Watch your target.
Close to the helo.
Down. They're gonna see you.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Here's target number 5. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. We spotted one with submachine guns.
Yo, cartel gunman. Opening fire on these fuckers.
This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Peter for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. He's sitting in the Unidad firebase.
Por
Dios, venga, sáquenos.
Usted, venga, por favor. Se lo suplico.
Balas, balas, por fin tengo balas.
Por el amor de Dios, camarada, siéntese, sáquenos de aquí, se lo ruego.
Submachine guns.
Clear.
Let's go. Fire.
We'll go. Fuck. Engage.
Shit. We've got cartel soldiers nearby.
Shit. We got company.
Got a tango.
Moving to position. Got this one. Get a good sightline.
I've got eyes on the captain.
Hold up. Let me get a good sightline.
That makes five.
Roger. Target acquired. He's down.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Got enemy activity nearby.
Marking a captain. I got a third. I got a target carrying submachine guns. He makes five.
Got it. Moving.
Moving to better position.
Let me get a good sight line.
Let me get in position. Ready to engage. That's one less bad guy.
We're clear on this side.
There's a cartel metal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where. He and his girlfriend are.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Pulido. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Better not roll this thing.
Drone is up. Sniper up in the tower.
Yo, eyes on the grunt. Over there, sniper, in the bunker.
Top of the tower.
I got one Unidad soldier.
Tell me where.
Inside the bunker.
Sniper up in the tower. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain. Got it. Moving. I need a better position. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Eyes on the target acquired. Standing by. Say the word, boss. Tango down.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh-ah. A Unidad soldier, right in the bunker.
See?
Get that quieto.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Head back before they spot you.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work. How's it going, fuckstick? Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad standing down. We're good to go.
They're on alert. Engaging.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Escort car destroyed.
Going on.
Escort car has been destroyed.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Say the word.
You guys ready? Fire.
Roger.
See if there's anything worth taking from the truck.
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. This is Nomad.
The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
Second target. Tango number 3. The rebels need supplies badly, and that chopper's got them. Let's snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction.
I got it. I'll fly.
Let's go. Let's go.
I've got eyes on the captain. Engaging hostile.
Spotted.
location for intel? We got hostiles.
Go without for a bit.
You want to check this spot out for intel?
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat.
Enemy activity.